everybody, what's up? So it's Tuesday morning and I just got done at the gym. I trained in with Alicia, worked on upper body. Here's the workout. It was a tough workout. My arms are killing me. I'm going to work right now, working till 6, it's stack day. Hey everybody, what's up? So it's Wednesday morning and I just got done at the gym. I did the TRX class with Alicia at Crunch, like I've been doing. It was a good class, hard like usual, but it's Alicia teaching it, so yeah. I didn't push myself too hard and I tried to focus on like stuff that she had me do yesterday that I can work on, because yesterday she killed me with back and buys and I don't want to kill myself for legs tomorrow with Alicia. But it was a good class, and I think I did pretty well, actually. Right now I'm going to go to Dunkin' Donuts, pick up a coffee, because I want a Dunkin' Donuts coffee. Then I'm going to go home, take a bath, relax my muscles, because I want to just take a bath and relax my muscles. Then I'll start meal prepping my dinner, because I need to boil broth and mushrooms, and I'll sit for like 2 hours. Then I'll eat lunch, clean my room, and rest for the day. Then around 4 o'clock, I'll cook my dinner. Gonna make easy tuna casserole, but I'll check with you later today or tomorrow. Bye. Everybody, what's up? So it's Thursday morning and I just got done at the gym. I had training with Alicia today. It was leg day. Here's a workout. It was a tough workout. I had it at 9 o'clock instead of 8:30. So before that, I did the Stairmaster and I actually took Alicia's advice in the post that Crunch Stanhope on Instagram made. And she said, try not to use your hands, so I tried not to. And it actually was pretty good. After training, I did cardio on the treadmill. I run, jog, and walk some, so that was good. And right now, I'm gonna go home, take a shower, clean my room, eat some lunch, rest for the day. I'll probably go to the gym tomorrow, and tomorrow I'm seeing the early November in Asbury Park, so it should be awesome. Bye. Tell me why.
Treat me so nice. I can't believe my bones when they say so now.